We are live in outer space riding on a giant asteroid at Sunny Alpha Stadium, home of the Galaxy Chaos.
Oh, that would explain the text I just got from Event Horizon Wireless, informing me I got $5,000 in roaming charges. I wonder how much that text just cost me.
It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Carcass City Creeps take on the Grim Bay Attackers. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer on deck for tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech. Kickoff to the biggest game of the year, the NFL Mayhem Bowl, is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Hey, better than having that cramp dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. It's first and 10. Oh, no, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend. I didn't. I love this job. Second down in a very lot. Is a rocket. He creates a sonic blast.
Man, he really wants it.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown off today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him.
Second and 3. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. Exploded into flames. Now the defense has to try to tackle a running bonfire. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change of score, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. Here, just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. That kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Yep, let's go.
extra point attempt. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. We're at the 2-minute warning, and we'll take a quick timeout.
Well, will you tell the interns to get us some Franken dogs and a couple of beers? I'm dry over here.
I'll take nachos and a scotch. Huh? Wish they could peach with me, too.
Several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each.
And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just gonna take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Either the defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10.
His mom decided to move back in with us.
The timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. Second down and 2. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Was an all-pro NFL hit. And that'll be their final timeout. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
Turn after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck off. That was just a one-time thing.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks. third quarter is starting here at the Mayhem Bowl, and it's shaping up to be a classic. Thankfully, it's not like the fourth Mayhem Bowl, a.k.a. Boring Bowl. I still listen to that game audio to fall asleep at night. For a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6. He picks up 5 on that play. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. Chains, that's good for a first down. His game is all about momentum and killing. First down and 7. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire.
I love that show.
Second down and 2. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Second down and five. The defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for it.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown!
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see it.
The previous play never happened because the defense called a time warp dirty trick and transport their offense back in time. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. Hey, Bricks, put the cheerleaders in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you.